Welcome back to another awesome video. My name is Preston Dre, and today, guys, we're gonna play the new, the Ninja Legends update, the x100, the x100 thing is gone now, so sad, so I can't grind so fast, but who cares, there's still a new update, the new update concludes the new pets, crystals. That's really cool, and some, like, literally trades. So these two are the new pet crystals that they have added. Now this costs 10k gems and this costs only 1 billion cheese. But you guys could see that this is so much better. So if you guys can see, I got this 1% one in my first try. And I have the 4% one, not the 1% one. So basically what I have is right now, and the new pet rank, X Genius, I think. I don't know how to say that, but yeah. So I got this. So basically, what I did, I didn't want to waste all of my gems, because I have only 146.3 gems. So basically, what I did is come over here to the pet cloning area that they have added like a few weeks ago. So I went to here and it only cost 50 billion for only one. So what I basically did is just clone all of this. That's why I have only like this much of cheese. Okay, so what I did and then do that, and then I have 22 of these now. I just need to make sure that I still have these things, cause I 17 and 12 evolved and 7, so we still have two of those. So literally this is the model that I made of the 4% one with the chi, and I have made, where is it, this one model. I can almost legendize this pet if I have one more of these. And it's, even though immortal, that it's already on 82.5k, so I can't wait until X Genius. Is it Jesus or Genius? I don't really know. So basically, let's just clone all of this again. I will be broke after this video because I've only have 3 trillion left. So let's just evolve 18 of these. Oh, it's lagging. Shoot. 18 of the 13. 8, and we have 3 left. So let's just eternalize this pet. So we have 2 eternalized. We need 3 more to go. So that's it for the pets. And let's see. And the max pet rank, max pet ranks, is until 200, if I'm correct. 200. Is there any new ranks? New ranks? Western Legend. Pet tire. And new packs, of course. New packs. The 1 XG Genius or Jesus. I don't care. And 2 packs of this elemental, 3 packs of these elementals, and 4 packs of this elemental. This is kind of a cool update. Xmas event is over now. You can only disable dual invites in the setting menu. Settings. Where is settings? Duels. Let's turn off our duels. Yeah, cause it's kind of annoying. So what the heck is this guy doing here? So that's not. Did they add any more Dark Souls? This is basically it. So I just went all of these islands to get all of this cheese. So basically what I am gonna do right now is trying to get this 1% one and trying to keep do it. So it's only 1 billion cheese, so it's not that bad. So I'm just gonna keep do this, cause it's, I'm gonna keep auto it. And we got the awaken, that's pretty cool. We got the 10% one, that's the 10% one, ooh. Okay, we got another of these. I don't really need all of these. I just need the mini, 1% mini, legend thing. Okay, I got this, okay, pretty cool. I got the 4% one, that's actually really good. Okay. I really need the 1% ninja looking pet, cause I have everything, cause except for that one. So this is the one. I'll show. Let me unequip this and show this one. So this one looks really cool. It has like three heads. Like, oh, I can't like really zoom. Like, there, it's right over here. Like, it's really, really cool. And I'll show you the best pet in the game right now that does not cost Robux. That's I really like that. And just equip this one. There you go. And it's this one. I really like the color of it. It's really, really cool. I really, really like this design again. I think they already did the design of this. I don't know. I think they did, right? Yeah, they definitely did. Now, where is the X Genius thing? So this is the elemental of Sub-Zero. Oh my, X Genius is, oh, it's double. No, this is so, wait a second. Now everything's a million, so it's like so good multiplier. It's like so good. Now one thing I really want to do, like one thing that I want the game to do. Okay, if you're watching developers, I really want you to add more evil karmas, like skills like lightnings, light and dark skills, cause it's like kind of boring. Like, oh, if you already did all of it and just waiting and like nothing to do. Yeah. And what rank am I? Like, I'm even now close. Like, I'm not only this. I need 700 duo. I'm only 14 duo. So hopefully they do like a times like 1,000 coins and stuff to do it. Let's just all just auto this for the last time and then just end the video, cause I really need that 1% mini, like mini. What does that even say? Me like that mini sensei looking thing, cause I really want to compare if the 1% of the that crystal is better than this one, so I could actually tell which crystal that I should actually buy. Okay, this is actually not coming that good. Oh my gosh, I really need that. Let's stop doing it. Okay, this is our last one. Okay, so we got a lot of frost Pegasus. I don't even need those. Like, that's actually really, really, really trash. I could give it away to rookies, but I see that there's no rookies in the server. So let me just sell them. I really don't like selling, but I have to sell it for the capacities. Let me sell this too. Let me sell this. Sell that. Oh, let's sell this penguin because we don't need these. It's like kind of trash, but for rookies and stuff, they're not. Let's just sell this one. Don't need it. Sell this one. And we're done. Wait, how many evolves do I have of this? I need two more. So this is like the it of the Ninja Legends new, like the pick. What is this new pack update of Ninja Legends? So hope you enjoyed it. If you guys enjoyed it, please leave a like and subscribe. And for the next video, I might do Jailbreak or the Big Paintball, cause I have a really good secret about the Big Paintball game. So just be ready. So hope you enjoyed. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe and turn on notifications so never miss any videos. Then I'll see you guys next time. Bye. I live inside my own world of make believe.